Who's there? I can smell you out there, little snake! Nice job!
It's hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Young is really showing off those new mods.
This race is really eating up. It's another great day out here at the track. You all get your bets in. I sure did. Back to the track.
I admit it's still in the lead.
Don't forget Boston Plaster.
He's pulled this out before.
We got some tough competition out here today.
Thank you. I'm ready to move in, sir.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
We're in this deep with the Institute as is. Couldn't hurt to have someone with real combat training watching our backs.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Blue, that's Libertalia. They're not exactly known for their hospitality. What was that?
Guess it was nothing. There's someone else here.
I think they left. Blue, we're not alone here. You think we're safe now? Hey! Something's out there. What do you think that was?
Better make your peace.
out.
Thank you.
There we go.
Well, take your time. Illiterate, keep me fed.
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Jesus, what a mouthful.
Then talk fast, sir. Just make sure you get it right. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Hell yeah. Got it. Hey.
Probably have something you can use.
Well
Judging
done.
By your gear,
Very
I'm gonna
impressive.
Guess you two are agents
Just
of the
like
Institute.
Just like me.
Made it to the top. Is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
How much plunder have you got?
So you are here for loot, then.
What are you doing, boss? We can take these guys.
Keep your mouth shut! I know what I'm doing! We got a modest little stash. I'll tell you what. I'll give it to you, freely, if you walk away afterwards. What do you say? Do I have your word?
And if I refuse?
Don't throw away a smart deal.
If that's the way you want it, then let's finish this!
You got it. Go.
I'm already bored. Nice work, sir. I'll take the synth back. This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaim synth B592.
Hey.
Where to?
Yes.
How did you do that?
message to Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk. About Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we'd both agree that our attempts to improve North-South relations have been a complete failure. Look, I take full responsibility for the behavior of my guys. I expect you to do the same for that moron Montrano. But what happened in Danvers? I hardly know what to say. Your people turned that theater into a slaughterhouse. Those people are dead on your orders, not mine. And for no conceivable reason I can see. So let's meet. Just the two of us. Talk it all out. You name the time and place. Eddie Winter, signing off.
In our hands anyway.
Half of you know this already, but something so big. I can't ask people to keep it secret any longer. The rumor is true. One of our agents has made it inside the Institute.
Is this what Tinker Tom was working on?
Yes, Tom's work is related, but the device and the assembly was the Wanderer's doing. After the device was assembled, he made it inside the Institute. and then back out.
Where is the Institute?
We're not sure exactly. Best guess is that it's somewhere under the old CIT. But they've been using a teleportation device to get in and out, so it could be anywhere.
What did he find out?
I know you all have questions, but I've said everything I'm going to. But know this, the ops you're planning and running now are the most important of our lives. We have a chance at rescuing more synths than we ever dreamed of. So get it done. We've got an emergency. Glory spotted a courser near Dayton Safe House. Normally, we go to ground at the first sign of a courser. We hide deep, we hide long, until we know we're safe. But we can't abandon your infiltration of the Institute. So we're staying.
All that, if you spot a single courser?
It sounds extreme, but we've paid dearly for that bit of wisdom. Every time a courser is spotted, death and destruction follows.
Go on.
It gets worse. Ticonderoga Safe House has gone dark, and I need you to check it out. Hopefully this is a milk run. But if you do find a courser there, kill it. If there's no survivors, then your cover remains intact.
I could be walking straight into a trap.
That's a distinct possibility. Here's hoping that they're just late checking in. Good luck.
Glory, pick your team.
I could use the doc.
Deegan's record is the best.
Done.
You can learn a lot from
him. Tom.
Anything?
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere. Take what you need.
The latest atmospheric reading from the new Mila, still inconclusive. But we'll catch the Institute.
Got a lead on another vantage spot, if you got the time.
If you need something for the road, the shop's open.
Something if you need me to.
That's it.
Something's not right. Where are the people?
Stop right there!
Something's not right. are the people?
Excuse me.
Just the part I was looking for. The guys back at the garage are gonna flip. Nothing else to find here. This hunk of junk is picked clean, Daddy-O.
You building something?
My friends and I soup up old power armor. We have groovy metal suits like you. Never seen. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
Thank you.
Damn. That was scary.
Hitting my character. Ah!
What the?
My good karma's paying off.
Thank you.
Gunners from Quincy are always coming in here trying to get their mitts on our suits. I keep trying to tell Zeke we just need to go in there and take them all out. Bunch of knuckleheads.
There's a story here, we'll find it.
Run in with the cats? Get tight with Zeke.
Oh, nuts. Poetry night is coming up again. I'm not ready. Nothing like the feeling of strutting around in your suit, Jack. Thank you.
gotta be with it to hang around here.
Blue, we're not alone here. What was that?
Here's trouble!
Shut it back down.
Power armor with a jetpack? On the back. Well, it's a far-out idea, but